News now, a health alert for anyone who's recently worked or shopped at this Walmart store in Aurora. The health department shutting them down today after a deadly outbreak, saying the store was not doing enough to protect people. Here's the store we're talking about, 14,000 East Exposition. It's right off I-225 in Mississippi. The health department issuing the orders to close just hours ago after three people died of COVID-19 and six more employees tested positive. Right now, they do not know of any customers who got sick, but the health department says they received complaints about too many people in the store, a lack of social distancing, and employees not wearing face coverings. The people who died are a 72-year-old female employee, her 63-year-old husband, and a 69-year-old man who worked for a security company. Aurora City Councilman Juan Mercado posted on social media that anyone who has shopped there or worked there recently should self-quarantine for 14 days.